Morning everyone.
Good morning.
How are you all?
Fine and you?
I'm doing great. My name is Pooja and I'm a student of our International Institute of Foreign Language. Today we are gathered here to play a game and the game name is Topic Game. Here you can see that I have a script on my hand. It means I'm going to give the topic on the student automatically and they're going to speak on that. So let's, without wasting the time, let's start the game. And I would like to choose. Yes, ma'am. Okay, so business.
Your topic is business, yes.
Okay, so good morning all of you.
Good morning.
So before the topic, I will start with my introduction. So my name is Nancy and I belong to the Rajasthan, but I live in Delhi. Recently, I have completed my graduation from the SOL in an art stream. So that's all about me. And then I will start the topic, which is a business. So business is like a lot of the people do the business in the so many, making the so many products, and in the business so many people are doing a different type of jobs, like some people make the products and some people are promoting the products also. And we can say that the business is one type of the unity, and so many people are very growing with the help of business. They are doing business and they are increasing their self and increasing the salaries of the there and all the persons. So
your topic is education.
Okay, so thank you, ma'am. Okay, good morning, class.
Good morning.
How are you?
Fine.
I'm also fine. So my name is Sumit, front of you. And before the speaking, I want to say like about me. My name is Sumit. I'm a student. I am pursuing my BA first year, and I want to start like my topic is education. Education is very important. We know, like, education is a one kind of weapon. By this weapon we can defeat any kind of situation, and by the education we can acquire the knowledge, acquire the how to communication with any peoples, and acquiring the how to grow ourselves, how to represent ourselves in a front of the peoples. And education is very important for everybody, because if you are educated, so on that time you can do any kind of business, you can do any kind of job in the very good company. And if you are not educated, so how can any person do your job, and how can you grow your family, how can you grow your society? So that's why education is very important. And if you are not educated, so any people don't respect to you. And if you are educated, so every people respected you. And if you are educated, so on that time you can also do your business, and by the education you can achieve anything. So what do you want to in your future? And that's it. Thank you.
Okay, sir, your topic is money.
So good morning everyone.
Good morning.
So my name is Shivai and my topic is
money.
So we know very well money is a very important thing for us, because by the money we can do any type of things. If we want something, so we can easily purchase by the help of money. If you have money, so you can do many type of things. If you have a good type of money, so you can open a one type of orphanage, you can do many type of social services, and by the help of money you can do many type of things. You can give some money for charity, and by the help of money you can fulfill your desires. If any persons do not have money, so they know about the real meaning of money. But if you have money, so you can give your money, and you can do many type of good things with the help of money. Because of right now, all if you have money, so you can do any type of things, because of money plays a very essential role in our life. That's it.
So, ma'am, your topic is English language.
Hello, everyone.
Hello.
How are you?
Fine.
Also good. I would like to say myself. My name is Neelam. I am a student, International Institute Foreign Language. So, my topic is English language. I would like to say English language. English language is very good for every person. Today time, English language is very popular. Every person like to the English language. So without English we cannot do education, because English is very very high peak level. So there are every subject has a English. So sometime before every subject has English live in the Hindi, but today time every subject has a English. So you support that you can go to the outside. If you not knowledge in the English, so you cannot very easily translate in the English. So there are many stranger person you meet. So if you English knowledge, so you can talk to very easily. That's about the English.
Okay. Sir, your topic is school.
School. Yes. So good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
How are you?
Good.
Are you? So firstly, I give my intro. So my name is Akash. I belong to Bihar, but I am living in Delhi. And I am completed 12th class from CBSE board. And nowadays, I am pursuing BA first year from DU Seoul. So I start my topic. My topic is school. So we are very well known, we are spend our lots of time in the school, and in the school we are made many friends and we are make too much fun, and we are also always remember our memories of the schools, like we are fun and our friends is very good in the school, and in the school we are learn new things, and our teachers and our friends also respect us, and we are also respect our teacher, and our teacher always thinking for our futures, how we will become a good person, how we will become a good educated person in the school. With the help of school, we are learn new things, like vocabulary, how to speak with any people, strangers, that's it. And in the school have lots of benches, classes, and lots of students also available in the school, and two types of schools also available in the I think country India, like in the India have a two types of school, like government school and private school. In the government school also gives a good types of facilities like a private school. So that's it.
Okay, so now sir, your topic is books.
Okay, good morning.
Good morning.
How are you?
I'm
very fine. So today, my name is Ajay Singh in front of you. Firstly, I'm give the introduction. My name is Ajay Singh. I'm a student. Nowadays, I'm studying ITI with learning list. And if I talk about my father is a master, my mother is housemaker. And I belong to UP side, but I have been living too long time in Delhi. And first of all, topic name is book. We know very well book is a one type of essential part. We know also students nowadays are studying English. So that's why the book is a important things. You know, school time is a need in school. School time is a need in books. So that's why book is a one type of God through is a gifted. You know, nowadays I'm learning English. So that's why I'm reading book sites. So and book and different type is available in earth, because SSC books and different type of books and dictionary, this type of books are available. So I actually the main reason of you become a businessman and this type of businessman. So firstly you learn books. So that's why book is important. That's enough.
Okay, so ma'am, your topic is mobile phone.
Okay, so good morning to all.
Good morning.
How are you?
Good.
I'm also good. Today, my topic is
mobile.
So after I start my topic, I want to say something about myself. So my name is Preeti. I live in Delhi, Dakshinpuri. But basically, I'm from Rajasthan. I have completed my graduation. Now I'm pursuing MA from IGNOU University. And along that, I'm learning English also. Okay, so my topic is mobile. So mobile is a most important gadget now this time, because everyone needs mobile. It's a very important thing for everyone. Because of the mobile, our work is become very easy. We can call someone in a very good manner, and if we contact someone, so we can contact we easily. So that's why mobile is a most important, and it's a very important by which we can do our work. And at the pandemic time, it's also helped to us, like we did work in a home. So that's why mobile is most important.
Okay, so thank you so much everyone for listening. I hope you enjoyed this video, and please like this video, subscribe this video, and comment as well as much as possible. Thank you.